iPad here. I use it like a Kindle reader. I went through a book on the airplane yesterday. I had 3 hours and an hour in the airport. Boom, right through a book on a Kindle. I love Kindle. I love Audible. Sometimes you can get them both. They have something called Whisper Sync now, where the book actually, while you're looking at the book, it act the narrator reads it to you. It's a
Oh.
lot of fun. But can we use books for marketing tools? Short stories. Can you do a newsletter? How about a newsletter, a short newsletter for marketing purposes? Joe McCall does a very good newsletter and he sends it out like twice a week. The guy's a machine. What do you think? What do you think happens when you send people interesting stories or news or tips in a newsletter, maybe once a month? What do you think would happen? Jessica, I just read your newsletter about health tips. Okay. Oh, and I lost 15 pounds. You're a genius. Do you have a program? Can you? I heard you do coaching and stuff. Do you have any programs? Do you have any speaking events? Tell me. I want to buy. I want everything about you because your book just helped me lose that 15 pounds. Thank you.
And you get a following, you get regular subscribers, and you get a fan base, right? Like you, Claude.
Yeah. How many people do you need? Yeah. How many people do you need a monster 10 million followers or clicks or up thumbs? How many followers do you need
One.
to have a success? Yeah. You know what? You don't need a lot. Maybe, you know what? If you have a few hundred people in your database who love your newsletter, love your books, love your videos, and you put out compelling, consistent content and you continually offer them value. Maybe you upsell them to a little book or a little package, and maybe you offer a free 15-minute conversation on Zoom. You don't have to go to the office anymore, the $5,000 a month office or the coffee shop and buy overpriced. God, what was one Starbucks? It was a $12 cup of coffee. What happened to $1 cups of coffee? My God, I'm showing my age here. You know, they actually make it, they pour it into, they make it fresh in a cup, your own little cup of coffee. I forget what they call it. $12.
They're having problems with all the vacant office spaces now, and they're trying to figure out whether they can convert them to residential and stuff. So there's going to be a lot of office spaces. People are it's the change the times are changing, and people are going virtual, much more working from home.
It just depends. It's like what Brent said earlier. If your ego and your business model depends on having other good people, and Brent probably is a much better boss than I was. He knows how to hire good people and keep them for years and years. I had a few people that lasted a few years. Absolutely. But I got to tell you, the other 85%, they come and they go and they bring their baggage and their personal problems. And there's so much time that takes away from you, the invest. You're the entrepreneur. You're the A personality, okay? And it's hard for guys like me to understand other people who embrace mediocrity. Am I sharing too much today? So that's marketing, putting out content, and that content can give you income. It can bring you in leads for real estate or whatever you want. It can set up your informational business or your product sale business. Multiple streams of income feed the alligator. Rob Lamb, I know you have.